storage room, outside, at the gym. You don't need any equipment. You just need yourself and a little bit of space, and preferably a soft surface like a mat beneath you as you're going to be on the ground. So I know there is a lot of you out there that are complete beginners and that are just getting into fitness. This is going to be a perfect routine for you, but also this routine is perfect for all fitness levels, whether you have never worked out a day in your life or whether you have just kind of fallen off your fitness game and you're just trying to break the ice and get back into it. This is a perfect routine for you. I do have a few other beginner workouts here on my channel, but I'm committing myself to posting more beginner focused videos for you guys. So make sure that you check out my beginner playlist, because I will be updating that a little bit more often. So that's going to be linked in the description and down below. So the way this workout is structured, it is a no repeat workout. So just make sure that you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. Each exercise is going to be a mix between 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off, and 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. So again, just make sure that you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. Alright, so we're first going to start off with a little bit of a warm up. We're going to start off with 30 seconds of jumping jacks. So just regular up and in. If jumping is too much for you, you're going to step it up and in, up and in, to make sure those arms are nice and strong. gonna come back to that same position in a tabletop, and we're going to do just plain dummy kicks, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off, and we'll do the other side. So again, when I say move to the spine, I mean when you're kicking your leg up, you're not compensating with your back. You're keeping that core nice and tight and just allowing that leg to do all of the work. Use that chest to push yourself up. directly out beside you. Nice and strong. Stretch those arms as you come up. Squeeze that back as you bring those arms in. You're not going to drop those arms. Next up, we're going to go to 30 seconds of arm circles. So last one, hold here, you're going to circle back. Nice tight circles. Keep that chest lifted, shoulders down. Enjoy the difficulty level. the time. Leave your feedback in the comments down below. If you'd like to see more beginner style videos, please let me know. And also let me know by giving this video a thumbs up. If you guys are new here, make sure that you hit that subscribe button, turn on the post notifications so you don't